Welcome to my presentation. AXNET is one of the best projects in this year. I'm really very happy to join this. All the best to the whole team of this great project. This project seems more interesting after read the white paper. Project has very nice concept. I know this project will get high success. Considering to invest, I am very happy with this project. I'm going to explain some more details below about this great project to make easily understandable for all. AXNET is a licensed and regulated exchange. A trading platform designed with high speed, security, and compliance in mind. Asset Exchange Network is a licensed virtual currency to fiat exchange with a licensed virtual wallet platform based out of Estonia. We service our traders worldwide by giving them the first hybrid trading platform that offers both a centralized and decentralized exchange that allows our traders to toggle between the two. They are listing traditional BTC, ETH, and USDT pairs with also fiat pairs like USD and Euros through our license and banking networks. Our AXNET token is the fuel of our ecosystem that gives the users the ability to access exclusive features and discounts on the exchange and enable our trade mining system. They are excited to launch our exchange because they have witnessed countless issues with other exchanges worldwide, and we have built our company on the foundation to create the best user experience possible. That is why they are creating a centralized and decentralized trading platform and giving our users the option to trade anywhere on the go with the AXNET mobile app for iOS and Android. The ICO will start the groundworks for launching our campaign and platform. Starting on the 1st of August, we will be offering 2000 AXNET tokens. In exchange for 1 ETH contribution, we will allow users to participate in other assets as well with a conversion rate of asset ETH. We hope to bring a platform that users will enjoy by also giving them fiat access to tokens and coins as liquidity builds. AXNET has already begun integrating with our banking network to offer USD and Euros pairs, and in the process of working to allow virtual debit cards for faster withdrawals. With our virtual currency to fiat license gives us a competitive edge in offering our users more services in the future. We have liquidity partners that are ready to participate in liquidity and market making for our official launch on the 1st of September. Thank you for watching my video.